Lung consolidation refers to a condition in which the alveoli within the lungs become filled with a substance other than air, such as pus or fluid. This phenomenon often occurs as a result of infection, inflammation, or injury, and represents a key radiological sign in conditions such as pneumonia, ARDS, and other lung pathologies. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of the topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. In a consolidated lung, the air that usually fills the alveoli is replaced, causing the lung tissue to appear more solid on imaging studies like chest x-rays or CT scans. The process of consolidation can impair the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide, leading to symptoms like difficulty in breathing, hypoxemia, and respiratory distress. The symptoms depend on the extent and location of the consolidation, and can range from mild shortness of breath to severe respiratory failure requiring mechanical ventilation. Common causes of lung consolidation include bacterial or viral infections like pneumonia, inflammatory conditions such as acute bronchitis, and aspiration of foreign material into the lungs. Non-infectious causes can also include malignancies, pulmonary edema due to heart failure, and autoimmune diseases like sarcoidosis. Diagnostic evaluation often begins with a clinical history and physical examination, followed by imaging tests. These imaging studies help confirm the presence of consolidation, estimate its extent, and sometimes identify the underlying cause. Blood tests and sputum cultures may also be collected to identify pathogens if an infection is suspected. Treatment for lung consolidation varies depending on the underlying cause. Antibiotics are prescribed for bacterial infections, antivirals for viral causes, and corticosteroids may be used in certain inflammatory conditions. In more severe cases, supplemental oxygen or mechanical ventilation may be necessary to maintain adequate levels of oxygen in the blood. Addressing the underlying cause, such as heart failure in the case of pulmonary edema, is crucial for effective treatment. It's essential to note that while lung consolidation is often a sign of an underlying problem, it is not a diagnosis in itself. Proper evaluation and treatment require identifying the root cause, which could vary widely from relatively mild conditions to life-threatening diseases. Therefore, early diagnosis and appropriate management are critical to improve outcomes in patients with lung consolidation. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friends.